Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. In today's Sekiro Shadows Die Twice video guide, we're going to be continuing with our 100% exploration walkthrough. Now today's episode will be Ashina Castle, and yeah, just as always, this is a exploration guide. All the enemies have already been defeated, so you're not going to be able to learn how to defeat a certain enemy. This is nothing to do with NPC side quests or specific drops by specific enemies. This is just a quick run around the map, showing you what is possible to pick up, any secret walls or anything like that will also be shown in these videos because it is an exploration walkthrough. Of course, if I do happen to miss anything, please let me know in the comments. And yeah guys, on a quick little side note, the reservoir area will not be in this video. We're going to be doing a video separate for that. And also, for some reason, for the first like 2 minutes of the video, the game volume isn't working, but that gets itself sorted out after the first 2 or 3 minutes. Sorry about that. If this is helpful guys, please go like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.
Lord Kru, it is yes, I will return. Well, that is to come. Lady Emma, the Raju.
That is
where you tell
I am.
Those who drink the Raju.
It's spring.
Yes, Lady Emma.
Got all or well. So long.
If this guide was helpful, please consider joining as a member by using the join button or using the link in the description. This will support the channel, allowing me to get even more games to do even more video guides. Thanks for the support. Take care, guys.